thank you very much for watching Ant Farm, the hit musical improv show, where I play all the characters and make up all the songs. Unfortunately, my music director couldn't make it tonight, so there won't be any music, so it's just going to be me tonight. Get that out of the way right now. If you'd like to leave now, the door's locked from the outside, escape is impossible. Thank you for trying and attempting. But right now, we're going to do a show. Would you like to see drama?
Yes!
Would you like to see action?
Yes!
Okay, I don't know if that's going to happen. Because I literally have no idea what's about to happen on the stage. I can't tell you how frustrating that is. Especially with like an hour and a half to think about it on the ride down. It's like the worst thing for an improviser. It's like, here, be alone with your thoughts before you go do one of the biggest improv festivals in all of South Florida. Woo! The biggest? Give it up for Diana on tech.
Thank you.
Diana and I perform together. She comes up and performs with me with the Improv U main stage cast, and we do shows all over the place up there, mostly at bars.
This is your show. This is your show, though.
It is my show, but I don't know what to do, so I'm just stalling for time. Yeah. Can I just talk for what is it, 25 minutes?
Yeah.
It's actually 2 hours. Yeah. The next act canceled. Prompto was like, you know what, Anthony's here, we're just going to do 2 hours.
I may have bought them off with hamburgers earlier today. All right, well, let's get to it, shall we? Let's get to the fun. Please, come inside. Welcome. Come on in. Ildra Salva, thank you for coming. No one sees that? Just me? No Ildra Salva fans in the audience?
Idris.
Oh, that's what it is. I said Ildris instead of Idris. That's the whole thing. Anyway, you're very tall. That's the point I'm trying to make. All right. I should probably do improv and not crowd work. That's probably what I'm going to do. Let's see. What do we want to see a show about? We'll just yell this out. What is something you would love to see a show about?
Porcupines!
Porcupines! Anorexia.
Porcupines. I'm pretty sure I heard anorexia.
Carl McGraw.
What's that?
Carl McGraw.
Carl McGraw?
Death.
I think that's a country singer. I'll tell you what, I'm a huge fan of Kung Fu, I really am. So I'm going to do an improv show. This is the thing about Kung Fu, and I'm going to try my very best not to culturally appropriate anything, and not do any of those things.
So we love you anyway.
We'll see what we do. Thank you. Now, without further ado, Ant Farm presents Kung Fu.
Yeah, some kind of hero!
I said leave her alone. What?
Thank you.
They're like, "Cause you were pissed at me, man." Yeah, no, you can come back. That'd be great. Yeah, just. Well, yeah, okay. Help me with the groceries, and then I guess come back. Okay, I did sweep the floor. Ah! I don't know. This is really intense. It seems like a lot of cardio. Maybe we should let's just take a break. Get in there, you idiot! Go and leave. Surrender his dojo to me? You know, let me have Mitch tell you. He took that storytelling workshop once.
128B. 128, 129, 128B. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Practice a form or something. Did you break my broom? I'm sorry. Hi, I'm Craig. Craig, I'm Detective.
Smith.
Rather generic, don't you think? My family doesn't seem to think so. Our Smiths come down from a long line of... Really? Oh. Wow. That is a rich lore and history for the Smiths that I did not know until now. Much stronger respect for the Smiths. You're damn right you do. Thank you, sir. Listen, we have a problem. I told Stu all about it, but I guess I could tell you too, but I'll give you the abridged version. He's a terrible man who's trying to take up dojos and take up all the real estate, and his name is something sinister and evil, but also kind of funny, maybe?
Keith!
Dupree.
Prickle.
Maximus.
Prickle. It's Maximus Pringle. You know him. Of course I do. We train together as children. Do we have to cut? Too? That's crazy. Yeah, I had to do some stuff. It's a tiger bear stance thing, it's all thing. Anyway, yeah, so we grew up together. It's only me up here, I'll take all the help I can get. One obstacle. The one man who can stop me.
Thank you.
Hold on, let me turn on the music. Master taught you everything, but he didn't teach you this. Take my hand.
This is your show. It's your show.